Daniel Craig, 51, hides his silver locks under cap after it's revealed he will be the first James Bond to have grey hair in No Time to Die. Daniel Craig is set to be the first James Bond to embrace his grey hair in upcoming film No Time to Die. Yet the actor, 51, disguised his natural shade with a Liverpool FC cap as he was pictured arriving at a London hotel on Tuesday. He looked more casual than his famous character, entering the establishment in a satin bomber jacket and baggy suit trousers. No Time to Die, dot his hair, Daniel Craig, 51, disguised his natural grey shade with a Liverpool FC cap as he was pictured arriving at a London hotel on Tuesday. The hunk donned a simple t-shirt, carried a tan rucksack and gym bag, and completed his look with a pair of Converse trainers.